How do we get in?
Yeah, I wonder how we can do it. Oh my, you totally startled me just then. Oh, I've seen him. He's a new transfer student.
Really?
Anyway, I'm leaving. See ya!
I'm Sung-ah Kim, homeroom 8. This was out of the blue. But it's nice to meet you. So, why did you come to school at this hour? Fine. Keep it to yourself, then. I'm glad that you're here. You are going to help me out. Just something. Follow me. Ji-hyun and I didn't know what we were gonna do. Goodness, a guy like you showed up. Definitely have what it takes to help me. First time in the girls' bathroom? Why? Worried I want something weird? I left my book in the home ec room. I can't get in because it's locked. I happen to know that the keys are in the auto shop classroom, but it's locked as well. But you can crawl through that vent up there and get me the keys. Thank you. I knew that you'd help. We'll need a ladder, and we'll also need some sort of cutting tool. Why don't you look around? Not bad. Thanks a lot. You're not trying to scare me, are you? I'm not that gullible. Oh, but did you know? This school used to be a hospital during the Korean War. Rumor has it the whole school is haunted because so many people died here during that time. Maybe the rumor's true. I mean, especially on a night like this. Boo! Did I scare you? I guess you don't like ghost stories, huh? Oh. The doors are probably all locked by now. They lock all the doors after 10. Except for the lecture hall lobby, that is. If we want to leave, we have to go to the lecture hall. You know the new building, lecture hall, and here are all connected, right? Here. This is the key to that hallway there. Could you open it on your way out? Go ahead. I still have something to do.
Sneak in at night, the janitor gets terribly angry. If he catches you, the punishment is harsh. That's scary. Why would you say something like that? You're the transfer student. I'm in your homeroom. Remember? You know Soyoung? Well, I guess everybody knows her, actually. I'm Jeon Sol. You're Hee-Min Lee, right? Anyway, what are you doing here at this hour? Oh, really? Tell me something. I always see you alone. Don't you have friends? Huh? Oh. Yeah, that's right. But you'll make more soon. Okay, I'm going to go now. Be careful.
Oh.
this hour. So you had it then. You came here just to do that? Ji-hyun is here too? Hey, why are you still here? Anyway, what was that noise I heard? What do you mean, So-young's gone? I don't understand what you're saying. Why are there so many guys in this school who are completely obsessed with So-young? She's not even that pretty. Hey, come on, be honest. Are you here this late because you're into So-young as well? Is it because tomorrow is White Day? So I'm right. Look, wake up, stupid. You think you're the only one So-young bewitched with that face of hers? You don't know this, but she's a manipulative witch. Yes, she is. And that's not all. There are a ton of totally strange rumors about her. Rumor has it, So-young... Did you hear something just now? You heard that, right? It was like a woman crying. I think the rumors were true. Oh, it sounded like the crying of a ghost. Maybe it was So-young's dead sister. Remember what I said? There were a lot of rumors about her. So-young chose to come to this school because of her sister, who killed herself 2 years ago. Her sister hung herself here. And nobody knows why she did it. They say So-young sneaks in here at night to try and contact the soul of her dead sister. You know, like with a Ouija board or something. Clinging to the past is such a stupid thing to do. You reap what you sow, you know. Anyway... So-young is definitely up to something. And now we're mixed up in her freaky business. What's with you? Why are you taking her side? You know what? There's something fishy about you. Are you two working together? Save your breath. No excuses. I've already decided that I can't trust you. I promise you, I am not getting played by that little witch.